These are some of Vermont's aspiring high school chefs, a competition organized by New England Culinary Institute for students like Addie Davis, who hopes to go on to NECI for professional training.
I'm applying for lots of scholarships, and I just hope for the best, I guess.
In most economic downturns, tech schools like NECI say they see a surge in applications, but not this time, and demand for financial aid is up. NECI also says business is off at many of their five commercial restaurants.
With the economic crisis, even at NECI restaurants, they say fewer people are going out to eat.
School executives say it's a scary combination, forcing a handful of staff layoffs over the coming week.
I hate to see anybody losing their jobs here. You know, we really are pretty tight-knit here. All the students know all the faculty and staff pretty well.
To lure in more customers, NECI's Main Street Grill in Montpelier and Butler's Fine Dining in Essex are adusting their menus.
We're reacting as quickly as we can to try to meet the needs of the guests, to keep them in the restaurants, to create the viable learning labs that we need, and to address their sense of value in the times that they do choose to dine out.